very bad angle, so you guys might not see everything perfect.
Lights, camera, action! That was a great shot!
Those are ghosts, don't you know it?
Jeepers, can you believe we're going to the Milton Brothers movie lot? Do you think we'll see any movie stars, Velma? Velma, are you still in that book?
What? Oh, sorry. It's just that I haven't read anything as fascinating since The Hidden History of Atlantis. It explains how to capture supernatural critters. Look, even Shaggy and Scooby find it gripping.
Sorry, kids. Visits are off today. Whatever.
Don't worry. My brother Doug's just a little, down. Our studio's haunted.
Well, don't you worry, sir. We're Mystery Inc., and we'll get rid of your ghost problem in no time.
Mr. Milton, I'm a big fan of your films. My favorite is Dog with the Tin Roof. Can I get your autograph?
Oh, why, sure. You know, I was almost nominated for Best Director on that one. This is fantastic. Earl, did you call these kids?
Righto, Daddy-o. I heard about these cats from Jimmy over at Sunshine Studios.
Rats? What? Studio A is where it all started. Though I fear this spread to the entire lot by now.
What about that man we saw on the Orion?
Oh, that's Robert Zabrinsky from Greenwood Development. He's been trying to buy the studio from us.
Okay, here's the plan. Scooby and Shaggy, you scout Studio A. Daphne and I will look for clues in Studio B.
And I'll check out the rest of the lot with the Milton Brothers.
Like, what about the cafeteria?
We don't have a cafeteria. We use caterers.
I think there's some food left inside.
Look at him. backstage seat. Oh, sound key? Oh yeah, backstage is over there, Jake. And as you can see, Mushroom Man parts are messed up because I keep getting errors as internet is online.
Look, Stone, there's some kind of drawing on this wall.
Remember that! Remember that. Remember the order that you find these in. Two is one of them. Just remember two. Oh, I'm all you have to do is sit right here and open some of the boots will come toward you. Like this. Oh shit. Yeah, like that. Got it. Make sure you don't lose it in a small area. And there you go, you got the scissors. That's the guy that I picked up. I think we're gonna end this part when we enter the town and see everything. Yeah, this part's gonna be a little short because we watch all the cutscene and all that. I can't make it more than 9 parts because our camera thinks we don't have an 8 gig in it. I'm setting my other record. There's our ghost. Okay. There's our ghost. Yeah, we're gonna do this. After we catch these six. And if you shut the door, I will end the part. Still have a minute left before the part ends, so I'm gonna take that minute. This is what town looks like. There's ghosts over there, Scooby Snacks over there. There will be a lot of backtracking, so lots of running around and the final save, and that's where we were capturing the green ghost. So you really have to make your way around here. Wait, but okay. Oh, okay. Like 50 feet away from him, so like, ah! I guess that's all. We'll end this part right here. Thanks.